Hi, my name is Rachel Gomes and I'm from Goa. I'm a student of ZSMU First Course. It's a very nice university. It has rich infrastructure, especially the anatomy section. It has cadavers, it has virtual dissection tables. The virtual way of learning is helping us a lot during this COVID time. The teachers are very supporting, they're very motivating, very cooperating. I'm very happy to be a student of Zaporizhzhia State Medical University. Also, there is this convenience that the hostel is in the same campus as the university, so there is a lot of convenience while we go to the university. And the facilities that we have, they are really nice. So before I came here, I had seen a lot of videos about the virtual studies and everything, and I thought it was fake. I was like, maybe it's not true. But then when I actually reached here, I got to know it was true. I saw how nice it was, so I'm very happy I came here. Zaporizhzhia State Medical University, ani Neo Consultancy, tumka yokar. Thank you.